Miami, Cubs Miami, Wednesday night is the drawing for the second largest Powerball jackpot in U.S. history. The top prize has soared to an estimated $700 million. The prize pool has been growing since June 10, the last time somebody won. The biggest Powerball jackpot was $1.6 billion on January 13, 2016. There were three winning tickets in that drawing from California, Florida, and Tennessee. Jackpot prizes are paid in 30 annual installments or as a one-time, lump sum payment of an estimated at $443.3 million, which would be taxed even more at the state and federal levels. Federal income taxes will take a 25% bite from winnings. State taxes vary. Powerball tickets are $2 each and can be played in 44 states, Washington, D.C., Puerto Rico and the U.S. Virgin Islands. The chance of winning Powerball is incredibly small, at 292.2 million to 1. Tom Reitz, a professor at the University of Iowa who researches probabilities, says one way to think about it is to envision the 324 million U.S. residents. Your chance of winning is roughly comparable to being that one lucky person out of the entire population, with everyone else losing. You can watch the Powerball drawing Wednesday night during the 11 p.m. news on CBS4, your official lottery station.